Division One, 138 pounds, semifinal match. We have Charles Curtis of Massapequa in the white singlet taking on Micah Petrell from Princeton. Division One, 138 pounds, semifinal. Curtis in the white.
Job, hands. He reaches post.
This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Got some scrambling going on, man. Curtis with the takedown. 8 seconds left in the period. And Curtis will take a 2-0 lead into the second period. Curtis extends that lead to 3-0. 10 seconds into the second period. Duck under there. Oh, I think that might have touched. Thank you. Charles with another takedown. He's now up 5-0. Just under 30 seconds left in the second period. Curtis with another takedown after the skate. Miles up 7-1, short time in the second. And Charles will take a 7-1 lead into the third period. Rail gets the escape. It's now 7-2. Just over a minute left in the third period. Another takedown by Curtis. Extends it to 9-2. No, it is 2-9. Scoreboard malfunction here. Winner with a score of 9-3, Charles Curtis of Massillon Perry.